The Glock pistol was designed to give the military an accurate and reliable sidearm that could endure extreme conditions with little or no maintenance. These qualities have made the Glock popular with law enforcement and civilian shooters as well. In this video series, we're going to cover everything you need to know about how to properly field strip, clean, lubricate, and reassemble your Glock. Before field stripping any firearm, you first want to check to make sure the gun is completely unloaded. Remove the magazine and lock the slide back, then visually and physically inspect the chamber. Once you're sure the gun is empty and all possible ammunition sources have been removed from the work area, disassembly can begin. This is critical since to disassemble the Glock, you have to pull the trigger to allow the takedown to proceed, and a stray round left in the chamber would be disastrous. So be absolutely sure the gun's completely empty. Then close the slide, point the muzzle in a safe direction, and pull the trigger to lower the firing pin. Place your hand on the rear of the slide and draw the slide back a fraction of an inch. With your opposite hand, pull down on the slide stop between thumb and forefinger and allow the slide to move forward. Once the barrel lug is past the lock, you can easily pull the slide off the frame. Now we can remove the recoil assembly from beneath the barrel by putting forward pressure on the rear of the guide rod. Next, the barrel can be unlocked and slid rearward out of the slide. Further disassembly is not recommended or required unless replacing a broken part. If you need to go farther than basic field stripping and do not have the proper tools and knowledge, or are simply not comfortable with the job, we recommend you take the gun to a registered Glock armor for any work that requires detailed disassembly.